Introduce us to the vlog.
Welcome back to the Double of Joe production.
It's so weird. Yo, what's going on, guys? We're gonna make a little vlog today. Me and Evan are going snowmobiling because Ian's a little bitch. He's hiding. So yeah, we're about to go. First things first, we're gonna put some skidoo oil
in the cat and Ian's sled. Check out my sled. I got bent bars. I don't know if you guys can see if they're bent or not. You can see they're scraped up. And I messed up my belly pan. I pulled it out, but you can see it's all cracked right there. I had a little thing in the snowbank and Brandon rolled my sled. That's how the bars got bent, sled scratched. So yeah, we're gonna go for a little rip. Let's get it.
Thank you.
walked on it yesterday. We walked on it yesterday, it's probably fine.
It's got a lot of weight on it though.
Yeah. This should be good, I think. Snow floats. You can see where our rink was. I wonder if that's where the current flows. See where you can see like yeah. the ice.
And that was or on this side it was really smooth.
Hey, you can see our banks right there. I don't want to walk out there because I don't want to make the ice shit, yeah. but I bet it's going to be shit.
It's going to melt in here.
Just got back from a ride, guys. Like I said earlier, had to get new bars and a belly pan. But while we were gone,
little Brandon delivered us our parts. New bars. This should be right here. This one's all scratched up. If the camera wants to focus. Or not. There we go. They're all scratched up and they're bent. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then my belly pan is all cracked. Got the damn good new one. So little Evan had a fun time. And that's it for
today's vlog. Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed, let me know in the comments. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.